Let's talk about when you actually need to use a tripod. Now, there's two kinds of landscape photographers out there. Ones that never touch their tripod, and then those that exclusively only shoot when on a tripod. Now, believe it or not, but there are some times when you need one, and there's other times when you don't. Check the caption down below where I'm going to break down when you should and shouldn't use a tripod.